leaves you eating trim fat burn. What's up there? Oscar here, happy former today. I stumble over a new product that has hit the internet, which is a pity trim fat burn. It's a product that is just claimed to be burning, just melting a lot of pounds. And if ever you are here to check about it, here is how the product is structured. Look at these videos, probably you may see the reason behind this claim that someone had something like 290 pounds and it was shed down, melted down to the extent that person became this 1 year. From here to here, it's a long journey. But look at how she is claiming, oh Lord. As you see the sales letter of this starts here. It starts simply when this woman, whose name is Liz, is trying to explain what happened to her. It was just when she was just 290 pounds, when she had a lot of problems related to her weight. Her, watch what she's explaining, and I will come here later to show my verdict, my early opinions about this product here. As you can see, she was so huge, frustrated. But look now how she is. She is testifying. But the question is, can we believe her? Did she go through this? Oh my God. That was so hard for her, frustrated as the picture shows. But look, she was pregnant too. Yeah. Yo, my goodness, comforting yourself with food, this is not something rare, it's common. Purple tea recipe discovered in Kenya. Okay, that sounds crazy. But from these two here, how long did she take? But how without this? That's the question. Let's listen to her. Are you trying to see here? Try to read how she made all of this. Using purple tea with this? Oh no, that's really shocking. Look at here. But using witch magic? Oh no, but you seem bigger, right? Sex life, wow. Okay. Oh, lololo. Okay. Oh, that's what she had. Ready to journey with her? Ready to watch what she's saying exactly? Okay, I'm just wanting you to join her as she's sharing you about this purple tea that helped her, I don't know, shed this. I'm trying to analyze the intent behind it. Journey with me. I hope you're still with me. So it's better that you try to listen to her by yourself, because she's mixing with this research here. I hope we'll journey with her. This kind of new variety purple tea. Okay, ready? Click in the link in the description and try to see this. Did everything she lose weight to this extent and became so happy as she's dancing in here? Okay, discover it by yourself. Went through the process, pick it up. If you feel it does not fit you, it's okay. But I'm simply doing research about this. Here we go. Go and see by yourself.